Hello again y buenos días. Me alegra mucho estar con ustedes otra vez. I couldn't be happier to share this day with you today. As many of you know, the festival honors the historical significance of the sugarcane crop for generations of Puerto Ricans, Philadelphia's largest Latino community. It is a grand combination of history and fun. And while this year we won't be able to make the actual sugar cane the way that they make it in Puerto Rico, I miss that, don't you? But we have lots of other fun and entertaining moments to share with you, and we will be handing out sugar cane at our offices. I have been thinking, what can be more important to our future and our neighborhoods than the work that we do with Children Protective Services? We want to improve the outcomes for all of our children, their families, and our communities, and adults to nurture a vision where children are safe, families are supported, and our neighborhoods have access to things that they need. Seems so simple, right? But Child Protective Services are so vital to the future of our neighborhoods. Our community umbrella agency provides in-home, out-of-home, and community services to those residing in the 24th and 26th police districts. Our first priority continues to be the safety, permanency, and well-being of the children. We provide monthly community events that include wonderful parent cafes, youth financial literacy sessions, and family-friendly workshops. We know that no single support program or resource on its own can ensure the health, education, and well-being of our children and families. And in this year that abruptly transformed our daily lives and created new urgent challenges to address, we still are able to provide the things that were so important to our families. The pandemic fast-tracked us to opportunities to work creatively, to develop innovative ways to help meet the needs of Philadelphia children, youth, and families. The Sugarcane Festival, as I've mentioned before, is brought to you by our 50th Diamond sponsors, PICO and Villanova Insurance Partners, and our Sugarcane Festival supporter, Trumark Financial Credit Union. Thanks to Villanova Insurance Partners and Michael J. Holland, the president, and president of Elite MGA LLC for participating in today's event. Mil gracias.
Hello, my name is Mike Holland. I am the president of Villanova Insurance Partners. I'm honored to be here at today's Sugarcane Festival celebration. The needs of every home, child, and family are different. APM's Child Protective Services lives up to this, working with every individual to give them the resources they need to overcome challenges with compassion and care. We at Villanova Insurance Partners also know that a one-size-fits-all approach can only go so far. Flexibility and an open heart are the keys to bringing family success. I am proud to introduce Susan Plaza, Pradera Resources Home Administrator from APM's Child Protective Services Division, to share more about their critical work.
Pradera Corporation, a subsidiary of APM, has a long-standing history within the child welfare community of providing high-quality, holistic, and trauma-informed services. Our focus is to promote healthy lifestyles, protect and nurture vulnerable children and youth, and empower them to have a voice in their communities. We work in Philadelphia, Montgomery, and Bucks counties to provide direct foster care services to resource families achieving positive permanency outcomes in all three counties. Each home is assigned to a resource parent support worker whose role is to mentor and assist the resource parent in providing quality care to placement children and to achieve permanency outcomes such as reunification, adoption, or permanent legal custodianship. Our team at Pradera provides these bilingual supportive services for children who are generally involved in the child welfare system, as well as children who have unique specialized behavioral health needs. We are proud that we are highly ranked among Philadelphia foster care providers and are a leader in recruitment and certification. Individuals and families, we believe strongly, can succeed when they are provided with the right tools to help them overcome existing barriers and prepare for future ones. The APM Adoption Program works with referred families and children to provide a multitude of bilingual services for the purpose of completing timely adoptions for Philadelphia and surrounding counties. These services include the development of family and child profiles, child-specific recruitment to match pre-adoptive children with a loving forever home, and therapeutic child preparation to assist the child in processing their time in care, and lastly, adoption finalization. Soon, APM Adoption will begin offering post-permanency services, which allows former adoptive families to access supportive services to prevent re-entry into the child welfare system. But of course, what do we need? More resource homes, parents, and funding. And that's where your help comes in. Think becoming a caregiver might be right for you? APM wants to talk. Head to apmphila.org or call 267-507-1326 or visit us at 2637 North Fifth Street, Monday through Friday. Before I go, I want to remind you to enter our Sugarcane Festival raffle. Prizes range from $50 to $100. More details are available on our website at apmphila.org. Enter now before the raffle closes. I also want to invite you to visit our Padera office at 2637 North Fifth Street tomorrow between 12 and 2 p.m. to meet our team and pick up giveaways and resources. I'll see you there. On behalf of APM, thank you so much for joining us throughout the month of August, in person and virtually, to keep alive the spirit of Sugarcane Festival and to celebrate with us. We hope you found enjoyment and can't wait to celebrate again in person next year. A final note, this year we will be hosting our 50th gala celebration in December at the Fillmore, Philadelphia. We will share more details as we get closer to the event and hope you can join to celebrate more. Nos vemos. Now, to close out the show, please join me in welcoming Johnny Rivera.
¿Qué tal, mi gente? Les saluda Johnny Rivera directamente desde Puerto Rico para informarles a todos que estaré pronto con ustedes el 3 de diciembre del 2021 en el APM's 50th Anniversary Gala at the Fillmore. Ahí estaré cantándoles todos mis éxitos, así que no se lo pueden perder. Se lo dice el noble de la salsa. ¡Vamos allá!
Falta caminar bajo otra luna llena, porque hasta eso entre los dos era una odisea. Me hacía falta abrazar tu espalda de sorpresa y decirte que te amo, que eres mi reina. Me hacía falta sentir tu aliento y agarrar tus manos, porque mi ausencia se nos que te había fallado. Lo di todo por sentado y lastimaba tu corazón. Me hacía falta abrazar tu espalda de sorpresa y decirte que te amo, que eres mi reina. Me hacía falta sentir tu aliento y agarrar tus manos, porque mi ausencia se notaba. Hacía falta un pedazo.
Bueno, mi gente, aquí con el tío más tío, gracias al Señor, logramos hacer este junte.
Gracias, sobrino, gracias, mira, se me paran los pelos. Esto va a ser para la historia. Tremendo. Así que espero que el público lo acepte de todo corazón, como ha aceptado la música de mi sobrino Johnny y de mi persona. Dios me lo bendiga.
Yo soy Gianni Rivera.
Somos siete nuestra familia. La salsa corre en la pena.
Oye, tío, siempre he sido admirador de tu hermosa trayectoria, de tu swing y de tu voz. Oye, que en la salsa hizo historia. Recuerdo tu comba reto, quítate la máscara con la típica y los quimbos. ¿Cómo lo voy a olvidar? Con la típica y los quimbos, ¿cómo lo voy a olvidar?
Tu talento es fascinante, siempre lo pude palpar. Clásico ha sido tu esencia en tu historia musical. Ahora que estamos juntos, dos tiempos para ponerte a...
Gracias.